Cats fam, let's do our nightly quests. This is taking forever. What the hell's going on? Some days it gets laggy. Rare. What the hell? It's not working. That's a good one. What the hell? Okay, this one's not working. The hell? None of these are working. Okay, this pet is done. So let's go to the market. Yes. I'm not even gonna look at fountains tonight. I can't afford it, so I gotta do one more quest so I can afford an ice cube. Okay. Buy. Oh, okay, I need to do one more quest. Oops. No F. Outside later. Okay, buying a nice cube. Gonna feed it to my pet. No F. You just went outside. I just took you outside. He has these little buttons that he could talk to me with. Okay, once this is done, we'll do more quests. No F. Later. I literally just took him outside. Like, I just took him outside. I'll take him outside after this. He probably just wants to go for a WALK again. Nice. Ooh, legendary. Okay, this is not working. Try again. Nice. There's a legendary. I almost missed it. Nice. The hell? Oh, that's all. So in the description, I'll tell you what 21.93 milk token equates to and what our, I believe, 9-day total is. So thank you guys for watching. Remember to like, comment, share, subscribe. I always appreciate it, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.